Toxik Nation has continued to make strides over the past 7 years. The carnival band, which started with close to 500 revelers, has seen an increase in numbers as the years have gone by. For the past 2 years, Toxik Nation Carnival band has been the third largest band on the road. The carnival band Tuesday evening presented the theme and costume designs for this year's carnival celebrations at a press event.
We intend, ladies and gentlemen, also to go the extra mile to guarantee the security and full enjoyment of our revelers. For this reason, we will introduce CCTV technology on our truck for the parade of the bands come Carnival Monday and Tuesday. Our revelers, of course, you could rest assured that we will provide you a very safe environment on the road with Team Toxik Nation.
The band is the second one to launch so far.
Over the past 7 years, we have witnessed Toxik growing from strength to strength in terms of their production and their execution. And I can see that 2014 may be no different.
The Carnival Planning and the Management Committee has also pledged to play its part to ensure that the activity comes off as planned.
The issue of finance is very important to the CPMA. We take the monies of the people, the monies that are given to us to put on the event very seriously. And therefore, accountability will be one of our strengths.
Well-known city attorney and MP Richard Frederick has joined the list of members. Mr. Frederick says that his involvement with Toxik Nation is indicative of his passion to help others and to contribute towards the development of St. Lucia Carnival.
I stand by one philosophy. One phenomenon governs my life. What is right is right. What is wrong is wrong, no matter who the players or the actors are. In this instance, Carnival is right.
Toxik featured a sneak peek of the band's 2014 costumes and unveiled the theme. The theme of legends and warriors will be showcased at the cultural showpiece in July. Toxik Nation's Bacchanal by the Bay activity was applauded for its role in giving a bang start to carnival activities this year. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.